For sure.
Do you think he's going to get a little heat for calling me?
No.
I mean, he works for the WWE and I don't. I don't want to, you know.
Oh, they're only allowed to make calls to people. Well,
listen, you don't. You don't.
Oh my God, that's the best. You don't. Somewhere Zack Ryder is going to request a meeting. I don't know if you guys know, but Arn called Tony this week. So we're going to need to see if we can't get him written up, Johnny Ace.
Well, I just, you know how.
Check his phone records. He called Shivani.
You just don't know. You know, I just talked to him. I just talked to Arn and look at him outside there with, you just don't know how it runs in wrestling. It's just paranoia. It's just bullshit. I mean, it's just, look.
Can you imagine that?
Yeah.
Arn, we need to have a talk.
Vince wants to talk.
Why did you call Tony Schiavone?
Your friends? That doesn't work around here, son.
I'm your friend. Next time you're driving down the roads in Pikeville, Kentucky, yeah, and you're bored, need somebody to talk to, yeah, then you fucking call me.
Or Triple H.
Or Stephanie. Stephanie's your friend, goddammit.
Pal.
How many friends do you need? I've never had a friend my whole life. You're going to have all these random friends?
You can't work it here. Oh, my God.
Call Michael PSA. That's what I do. I need somebody to talk to. That motherfucker will answer all the time.
Will he ever? All right. Well, where are we? Is this?